Yo, we are
Empresarios,
and this is DC Music Rocks.
In 2005, I met one of our DJs, Sonny Chiba, and he introduced me to JB. JB introduced me to Paul. They were already working on their own kind of project. It's like the reggae project. And I decided to put all these flavors together, you know, since I come from a Spanish background, they come from a reggae and dub background. Sonny used to play a little bit of, you know, like Brazilian music. My other partner, Sammy, was into house music. We decided to put all these, you know, flavors together, and that's how Empresarios was born. And we've been rocking since 2005.
I'm the weirdest. Like, he never drinks water. I only eat Chex Mix on tour.
Right, that's why we call you Poly Chex.
Yeah, Poly Chex only eat Chex.
I mean, just nationality-wise, we're... We got a white boy, we got an African-American, he's not here, but... I mean, we're from everywhere in the old country, so it's like...
Puerto Rico,
we're eclectic group. I think that makes us something.
Everybody
brings
something to
the table.
Mix all that up.
You
got Empresarios, that's what we are.
Cambumbeo was the latest. It was actually an EP that we put out, which was received pretty well. And the inspiration was the same inspiration that we started, party. Our inspiration is party music. We like to make people feel good with our music. We're trying to bring a little bit of
happiness.
That's
what we're going to do. We're so excited to be with you guys at the 9:30 club at DC Music Rocks. Man, we can't wait to be out there with you guys and do what we do. Empresario style. You know how we do. DC Rocks.
Empresario. 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 Empresario